Hi everybody. First I want to thank to Prieto and my mother to challenge me to do the ice bucket challenge. I take it and I already donate. I want to talk first about what is about this challenge. The idea is, you know, the cold water make you feel your muscles numb. You don't can't move well when you were you know, swimming in cold water. So that's what happened with people suffering from ASL. Slowly lose the control of your muscles, so you can move, and in the end you can breathe. So it's a very important that you understand why is the cool water in the ice bucket challenge. So as I already say, thank you Prieto, thank you my mother to challenge me, and I already donate. So I challenge Eva Marciel, Bea Ursaiz and Elena, my friend. And I'm going to put in the comment the domain, the direction to donate. So go to donate and thank you. Here we go.
Thank you.
Ah.